We see Obama making his way into the parade in the circle. And on the 3rd of September, there's a membership drive down here at the strip, Sunset Strip in Morningstar. And on the 10th is the annual general meeting of the Navy's Delta Jacket Club. And then on the 16th, you can go onto the website and see previous races. You can see this race at about 9 o'clock tonight if you tune on. Tune in to www.ntajesse and you will see pictures and videos of this race. That's the website for the Nevis Turf and Jockey Club. And I'm encouraging you to, in your spare time, to take some time and roll straight. There's some pictures, there's the history of the club. And there's a lot of information on here. The race number 6 is on its way. As both flags are down now. Dark and Chip, Obama. Dark and Chip is looking good. The president is making a run now. Who's going to hold on? As they make it down up the hill now. It's still Dark and Chip. Obama is coming to win one fast. But can it away fast enough? They just got to wait and see. It's getting down. And Dark and Chip is there, as they come home now, across the 6-year-old number. It's Dark and Chip moving, but they need to get it out now. They need to get them, as they come to come home. Dark and Chip, and there's Whip and Bunny again. Obama is there, and there's Whip.
Oh,